have a guided meditation here for you today, about 8 minutes long, that will use both the healing properties of color in our visualization, as well as a relaxing ocean scene. The nice thing is you get to follow your own creativity and imagination during this time. What's really important is we set up ourselves to be as comfortable as possible during this 8 minute time period. I do have two blocks here to show you. We can stack blocks or pillows or blankets, sort of tuck them under our sits bones, creating a rise, especially if we have tight hip flexors, hamstrings. The other option is, of course, to sit all the way on the floor, supporting ourselves with blankets or other types of props so as to not cause any tension in this area. If we're having tension in the body, it is a little harder to focus on what our meditation is about. So let's get started, and the audio will guide you to a comfortable seated position as well. So getting yourself set up as comfortable as you can. Noticing the support underneath you. Be willing to use pillows or scoot yourself back even more, making sure that you have a little bit of support under your feet, as well as under any arms, your head position, shoulders. Connecting with the breath. Without trying to change anything. Making it feel as good as possible. This moment, being here. Breathing in, I am safe. Breathing in, I am here. Breathing out, all is well in this moment. You might consider practicing the four square magical breath. Inhaling up for 4, 3, 2, 1, holding across, 4, 3, 2, 1, letting go, breathing down, and holding at the bottom of the breath, 2, 3, 4. Feeling the evenness of this breath. Bring in the attention right behind the eyes and between the ears. Most beautiful, relaxing color filling you up from behind the eyes, between the ears. Letting that color expand outward, filling up your skull, checking in if this color is a liquid or a smoky texture. Or light and airy. What feels best for you? And as you let this color slide over your face, the back of your head, down through your neck, what temperature feels best? Is it cool? Is it warm? Is it hot or cold? I
Identify the most relaxing temperature. Let it slide over your shoulders, down through your arms, pooling in your elbows, into your forearms, your wrists, palms, and fingers, down through your torso, into your hips, feeling the sensation of this beautiful relaxing color pooling into the hips, the lower back, down through the thighs, pooling in the knees, the lower legs, the ankles, the bottom and top of your feet, and all toes. Letting that beautiful relaxing color encircle your entire body, creating a protective force around you. And in this bubble, bring yourself to the most secure, relaxing, peaceful scene. And in this scene, see a calm, beautiful ocean. Beautiful sunny day with the perfect amount of breeze, the perfect amount of shade. Connecting with the water as you look at it and finding yourself gently wading into the water. Go up to your comfort level, whether it's just the feet, or if you stroll in deeper up to your thighs or waist, perhaps even up to your chest and neck. Feeling the sensation of that lightness in the water, the buoyancy, the refreshing nature, and the rhythm of the water moving around you. Be willing to move in the water in any way that you desire. What do you hear? What sensations do you feel on your skin? What beautiful things do you see? And what do you smell here? All senses working together to create the most relaxing and enjoyable moment. Knowing that you can access this feeling anytime, this is part of you. Remind yourself that you can visit here anytime you'd like. And you can carry it with you, even as you blink open the eyes again, bringing yourself to this space, this time.
If you haven't opened your eyes yet, feel free to flutter them softly open. And how was that for you? It was only about 8 minutes. Notice the power of your own visualization. We send ourselves mind movies all the time, and very often they can be negative mind movies. This meditation can help to counter it, a little gift for ourselves each day. Use this anytime, morning, when you're waking up, nighttime to relax into sleep. And stay tuned for more. Come visit me on MileyLavasan.com. Have a wonderful day.